Hi, my name is Dan Albro. This is my wife, Kelly. And we're going to teach right now a dance we choreographed called Head Over Boots. To that song, Head Over Boots. Great song. Been requested a couple times to do it. We're going to start this dance out. I guess we'll go forward so you can see us. Holding hands. Two-handle. Knee with his right foot, her left foot. We do our step brushes. So the steps in this dance will follow the lyrics of the song. I want to sweep you off your feet, so these are steps, sweeps tonight. And you'll follow that. Hold you tight, we'll be holding her tight. Turn around the dance floor, we'll be turning around the dance floor. Act like we never met before, we'll be back to back, acting like we never met before. So it kind of helps you remember the pattern once you learn the lyrics of the song. We'll leave it his right, her left, with step, sweeps, step, sweep, step, sweep. All right, and now we're going to shuffle forward. Five and six face each other, seven and eight, exactly. All right, let's try that. Step, sweep, two shuffles. Here we go. Ready, and one, sweep, two, three, sweep, four, five and six, seven, rock back now. One, two, and now we're gonna get into pinwheel turn. We're gonna shuffle forward and kind of close up. The right shoulder's connected, three and four. Now this is where you're gonna say, hold her tight. So you can kind of hold her tight there. We'll do two more shuffles around, five and six, seven and eight. All right, and now I'm basically facing forward line of dance, she's facing back line of dance. Now we're gonna turn her on the dance floor. So we're gonna turn her one, turn her two, shuffle three and four, bring that hand forward. All right, let's back up and put that together. We'll try to go in a straight line. It does take up a lot of space on the dance floor. It's good thing it's in a circle though, so you can keep going. Step sweep. Sweep her off her feet tonight. Ready, and step one, sweep up two, three, sweep, four, shuffle, five, and face her, seven, rock back, right shoulders line them up, then the pinwheel turn, five and six, seven, turn walking, one and shuffle, three and forward, five and face her, seven and eight. All right, so we added that, right? We added it, we'll take it from this point where we're going to turn a lady. We just finished our pinwheel turn. Finish the second eight. So we're going to turn one, two, shuffle three and four. So we're going to turn a lady walking. One, two, pick up in the hand, shuffle forward. Three and four. Now we're going to prep forward when the hand comes forward. Five and face your partner. Seven and eight. Right? So that prep, we prepped her forward. We turned, I'm turning right, she's turning left. We turn to face each other, and that's gonna get us to turn again, going back to back, act like we never met before. This is where we're acting like we never met before, back to back. And what happens when we go back to back, we're gonna go side together, shuffle side together, side, and then we're gonna turn to face our partner, go into a vine, side, cross behind, face forward, and brush. So it's a little bit different things here, but fun once you get comfortable with it. So we're gonna take it from, again, the pinwheel turn. The last two eight counts, right? We're gonna walk her down as we turn. I'm stepping forward left, she's stepping forward right. Shuffle, prep, face each other, back to back. Ready, and walk. One, two, shuffle, three, and four, prep. Five, and face each other, seven, back to back. One together, two, shuffle, three, and quarter, quarter, vine, cross behind, face forward, and brush. And notice we don't pick up the hand when we face each other into that vine, right? We just keep that one hand connected. All right, let's see if we can't get to the whole thing. We'll just have to take small steps away. And then we'll obviously do it in a circle. Step, sweep, sweep her off her feet, back. Ready, and step one, sweep two, three, shuffle forward, face, shuffle side, then rock back, then right shoulders, then around the pole, five and six, seven, walk her forward, turn her one, two, shuffle three, prep forward, then face each other, then back to back, side together, quarter, vine, side, cross behind, step, brush, and you're ready to begin. So, Head Over Boots is the name of that one. Be sure to look for the demo to music coming up.